Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Old Trafford.
This is how Manchester United line up.
So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 20 minutes of football.
I think it will be straight away as blown for it.
Well, the card is yellow.
Yeah, well, the manager looks disappointed, but I think the referee got that right.
Mustafa Riga. Tries his luck. The goalkeeper hasn't had to move at all to deal with that. Samuel. Park. Oh, in! Oh, the ball's still in play. And he's going to shoot. He's up again for another save. And that will be a corner for United. Well, it was dangerous, but he dealt with it very well. Climbed well to head it to the supporting player. Owen! And it's a goal! It's a very good finish, isn't it, Andy? He's taken it very well.
I think I like about this player, Martin, he makes finishing look so, so easy.
Well, here we are, 12 minutes into the match. And that is the first goal. Well, he overcooked his touch and then suddenly he was in there to win the ball back. Good play. Owen. Here's the shot. Well, he was very close to getting his second goal of the match. The goalkeeper outfoxed him this time.
Yeah, it's a pretty good save, that was.
And now the referee says free kick. Free kick given and very quickly taken. He's won possession. That's a free kick awarded here. Top defending. In an awkward situation, if he'd been beaten then, they would have been in trouble. Still a real skill, the sliding tackle. And that was a good example of it. Good link-up. Now to get the ball in. It's a bit of an error there, not a forced one, and it's gone out over the touchline. Whenever I think of Bolton Wanderers, Andy, that first FA Cup final at Wembley, the old Wembley, 1923, and you always say, well, you commentated on it, didn't you? I didn't, in fact.
Did you?
It is a date in my historical diary, and you know, you grow up, I'm older than you, you grow up with names like Bolton Wanderers. Mm-hmm. And
absolutely.
Still a strong name.
Still a strong name. And by the
way, he stopped the first shot. Corner for Manchester United. That's a good header. And the goalkeeper will pick that one up. Obertan. And back it goes. Well, they had possession and they haven't got it anymore.
Actually, so.
Good understanding between the two of them. Got space to cross. Ah, it's a great diving save. Owen. Park! And that's a corner for Manchester United. Mustafa Riga. Has to. Well, trying hard to get the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle. Brown. And he's found his teammate. Owen!
chased at Origa. Keeps it going well. Piece of blocking. Goalkeeper's got a big job to do, organising, and maybe to come and get the ball as they defend the corner. No doubt about that, a yellow card.
Well, there's no arguments for that. Yeah, the referee was left with no option.
And they've got it away from the danger. So we've reached the halfway mark, and it's looking good for Manchester United. They have the lead at the break. Is off and underway. Oh, he's through. Oh, good pass. And a shot at the end of it. He's hit the post. That's a good recovery from looking as though he was going to end up on the deck. Easy bit of interception then. Keeps it going. This might be a chance. Goalkeeper able to make the save. The corner to come, the defenders trying to get ready to deal with it. Goalkeeper from the corner.